Having trouble hearing anything in CS2 because your audio isn't working? No problem. In this video, I'll walk you through some easy fixes to get your sound back up and running. So let's jump right in and sort out this audio hiccup. Solution 1. Restart Windows Audio Service. Click on the search icon and type in CMD. Then find Command Prompt in the search result, right click and choose Run as Administrator. When prompted, click Yes to grant permission. Now type in net space stop space audiosrv and hit enter. After that, type in net space start space audiosrv and press enter again. Remember, you can always find these commands in the video description below. Now, give your music a listen and see if that problem is solved. Solution 2. Check Windows audio settings. Open up settings, then click on system, then on sound. Next, in the output section, choose your desired device. After that, bump up the volume from there. Give it another listen and see if the sound's back. Solution 3. Adjust in-game settings. Open up the game, then hit the gear icon at the top left corner of access settings. Switch over to the audio tab. Make sure your master volume is cranked up to 100%. Click on the box next to the audio device and select your preferred device. Scroll down and amp up the volume on all options. Now see if that clears things up for you. Solution 4. Update audio driver. First, search for device manager and open it up. Then expand audio inputs and outputs. Next, right-click on your audio device and select update driver. After that, opt for search automatically for drivers. It'll hunt down and install any available updates. If there are no updates, you'll see a message. Just close it. Reboot your computer. Now your CS2 should be singing with sound again. That's a wrap on fixing the audio glitch in CS2. If you found this video helpful, then subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to drop a like. And if you have any kind of questions, then please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.